We've made tremendous progress since the 1980s, when HIV was a devastating illness and indeed really curtailed life expectancy. My name is Ruanne Barnabas. I am the chief of the Division of Infectious Diseases at Massachusetts General Hospital and a professor of medicine at Harvard Medical School. We've had incredible success in understanding the virus, the immune response from the body, and utilizing the information we have to develop highly effective antiretroviral therapy. And life expectancy today is near normal, and we can treat HIV as a chronic illness. The insights we have from HIV have affected many other discoveries, including for tuberculosis, hepatitis, and most recently the COVID-19 vaccine. We're at such an exciting time in terms of technology, with mRNA technology, chemical synthesis, individual vaccine antigen design, that we can make progress in HIV vaccine development, which will further fuel vaccine development for other infectious diseases and even open the door for HIV cure.